Welcome back, everyone. Back with another video. So, we ran into the Awoken Queen last video. And that was an interesting meeting. She definitely spoke about, from what I gather, that if that worm has a host, that more insight, so to speak, can be gained from it. Now deciding what mod should be put on this. Just increase the damage against bosses. That on for now. What is something new over here this time? Right now. So we got something going on over there. Let's take a look, shall we? I like the humor of that situation, that we showed up last second, and we still get to reap some rewards. Just the duality of that. The hilarity of it all. So did you guys like that longer video I did the other day? What was I talking about the other day? It's like yesterday. Would you guys like to see more, you know, long videos like that? Or would you prefer I do, like, these little 30-minute-esque style videos? Whatever you guys are preferring, that's what I like to do. Personally, I like to do what everyone can enjoy. Can't escape me. Okay, we gotta look at it from an angle. Obviously, we weren't looking at it the right way. What is the angle you want me to look through? I cannot tell what angle it wants you to look at it. The only angle that makes any sense is this one right here. Okay, I did that a second ago and did nothing. Well, I probably didn't have it like point for point right, so that's probably what happened.
Surprised to hear from you. It was always a possibility that your cunning would defeat mine. That you would win and I would lose. And so I knew I would need a way to reach you, even after death, to set the record straight. I couldn't leave you with so many
Oh, this shtick again. Okay, that's one of them. I don't think any of those are gonna be for it. Okay, that's one. And I think it was this one? No, dang it. Wasn't any of these. Okay, so that one's completely out of the question. Not any of those. Okay, that was one. Gloss over this. Look, I know. I don't need you to give me some random pop-up right now. I thought that was the one. Well, we did it wrong. Oh my gosh. I keep doing this wrong. Which one from over here? Oh my gosh. Okay, it's the third one on the right. Ah! Third one. There. So wonderful, she can taunt us from beyond the dead. That's exactly what I want to hear. I'm switching to this. Another memory. What have we here?
The children of the Witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silencing of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon. A blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic. Through a game of riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.
Better head back and report this. Oh, I went to the wrong area. I might as well check in with our friendly ghost here.
Sounds like the Scorn are trying to move another super weapon through the throne world to your folks on Mars. You might want to deal with that. Yeah? That'll do.
I'll take those off your hands, thank you. Whatever else you have to offer. That'll be fun. Sure. Whatever you say. So this was Savathun's former shell.
I got miles under me. It happens when you search like the whole galaxy for any one thing that makes a damn bit of sense.
I'll have to take your word for it, pal. Yeah. Let's report this. Okay, we'll continue more of this in the next video. I know this one wasn't as long, but don't want to start a strike and then make the video too long for you all. Nice little increments. Please don't forget to like and comment and subscribe, and I'll be back soon with another upload for you all. I'll see you then.